Healthcare-associated infections are a major concern for hospitals and patients. Good hand hygiene is the most effective method of reducing the risk of these infections. But if hand hygiene technique is poor, many dangerous microbes remain on the hands and the risk of infections stays high. The WHO hand hygiene technique has been scientifically proven to be the most effective way to clean the hands, but it can be difficult to teach. Classrooms and e-learning are good for teaching knowledge, but not practical skills. To develop core clinical skills, repeated practice on simulators has been shown to be the best way to learn. But what about hand hygiene? Classrooms and e-learning are commonly used, and the practical teaching tools tend to focus on the problems rather than on how to improve. This all leads to poor retention of learning. To address this learning challenge, a new type of hand hygiene training device has been developed. SureWash uses a camera to measure the learner's hand hygiene technique and gives real-time feedback. This repeated practice builds the muscle memory of good hand hygiene, making it easier to remember during patient care. SureWash devices are flexible and can be wall-mounted, portable, or on a cart. There is even a smartphone app that uses the built-in camera to provide the SureWash training. Data from the different SureWash systems are combined on a web-based dashboard that provides detailed reports on training and staff competence in hand hygiene. These records can then be used for reporting to regulatory bodies. SureWash has been scientifically validated in multiple published studies by the Hospital University of Geneva, the Mater Private Dublin, and the Royal Infirmary Edinburgh. When SureWash is used as part of a multimodal improvement program, the risk of infections is reduced for all vulnerable hospital patients. For more information, contact us on SureWash.com.